por tu mente. ¿Feliz? Number 4, form 6.1. Sec theta minus cos theta in second bracket cot theta plus tan theta is equal to tan theta into sec theta, that we have to do. So what do we have to give? We have to give the LHS. So LHS sec theta minus cos theta in second bracket cot theta plus tan theta. These types of problems are very simple. Another pilot is we have to do the problems for forecast part. First, Emma. Jimma, तुमच्याकडे सगळे फॉर्म्युले माहीत असतील. सो सेक थीटा दॅट इज वन अपॉन कॉस थीटा, वन अपॉन कॉस थीटा मायनस कॉस थीटा डिवायडेड बाय वन इन सेकंड ब्रॅकेट कॉट थीटा कॉस थीटा डिवायडेड बाय साईन थीटा प्लस tan theta sin theta divided by cos theta. Sec theta 1 divided by cos theta minus cos theta divided by 1 cot theta cos theta divided by sin theta plus tan theta sin theta divided by cos theta. That is it. Here denominator is cos theta, because in this case denominator is cos theta, here 1. So denominator is cos theta. By cross multiplication, 1 into 1 means 1 minus cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta into, again in denominator there is sin theta, in the denominator place there is cos theta, take the same denominator, that is the sin theta into cos theta, sin theta into cos theta. Hey, cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta. Take only sin theta into sin theta,
sin square theta.
Okay. 1 minus cos square theta, 1 minus cos square theta,
sin square theta.
Speak loudly. 1 minus cos square theta,
sin square theta.
1 minus cos square theta,
sin square theta.
Sin square theta divided by cos theta into cos square theta plus sin square theta. Speak loudly. Cos square theta plus sin square theta.
1.
Cos square theta plus sin square theta.
1.
Cos square theta plus sin square theta.
1.
1 divided by sin theta into cos theta. Again, this sin theta get cancelled. So what it remains? Sin theta divided by cos theta into 1 divided by cos theta. Again there is formula. Speak loudly. Sin theta upon cos theta is equal to tan theta. Sin theta upon cos theta
is equal to tan theta.
Sin theta upon cos theta
is equal to tan theta.
Sin theta upon cos theta
is equal to tan theta.
So tan theta into 1 upon cos theta means
sin theta.
1 upon cos theta means
sec theta.
That is RHS. That is
RHS.
Therefore, bolo, LHS
is equal to RHS.
LHS is equal to
RHS.
Therefore, sec theta
minus cos theta
into
cot theta plus tan theta is equal to tan theta into sec theta.
Unique sound.
LHS is equal to sec theta minus cos theta
in second bracket
cot theta plus tan theta.
Sec theta 1 upon
cos theta minus cos theta
cot theta means cos theta
upon sin theta
plus
tan theta
means sin theta theta?
1.
Upon sin theta into
cos theta.
Sin theta get
cancelled.
Sin theta upon cos theta means
tan theta.
1 upon cos theta means
sec theta.
That equal to
RHS.
Therefore LHS is equal to
RHS.
Therefore sec theta minus cos theta
into cot theta plus tan theta is equal to tan theta into sec theta is true.
That is the problem number 4. Okay. Next. Speak out the problem number 5. 1, 2, 3, start.
Cos theta plus tan theta is equal to cosec theta into sec theta.
Repeat again.
Cos theta plus tan theta is equal to cosec theta into
sec theta.
Into sec theta.
Repeat again.
Plus tan theta is equal to cosec theta into sec theta. Cot theta plus tan theta is equal to cosec theta into sec theta.
Take LHS. Who is LHS? Cot theta. Very simple problem. We have to prove that. next problem. Problem number, which is the problem? Problem number 6. Problem number 6. That is, 1 divided by sec theta minus tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. This is trigonometrical proof. 1 divided by sec theta minus tan theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. We have to prove. Then, we have to take LHS. LHS is equal to 1 divided by sec theta minus tan theta. Then, instead of 1, I write there sec square theta minus tan square theta. Instead of 1, I write there sec square theta minus tan square theta. Instead of 1, I write there sec square theta minus tan square theta, because sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Therefore, instead of 1, there is sec square theta minus tan square theta. So speak loudly, sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Sec square theta
minus tan square theta is equal to 1.
Again, we have to modify this step in like this. Sin square theta bracket square minus cos square theta bracket square. 2 raised to 2, nothing but 4. 2 raised to 2, nothing but 4. So, sin raised to 4 theta convert into sin square theta bracket square minus cos raised to 4 theta convert into cos square theta bracket square. Then, we have to use a square minus b square formula. Where is a square minus b square? A square minus b square is equal to a plus b in second bracket a minus b. This is very important identity. So here a means sin square theta, b means cos square theta, a square minus b square. By using these, you have to write here sin square theta plus cos square theta in second bracket sin square theta minus cos square theta. Then, you know the formula, you know the identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Speak loudly.
Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1.
Sin square theta
plus cos square theta is equal to 1.
Sin square theta
plus cos square theta is equal to 1.
So 1 into sin square theta minus cos square theta. 1 into sin square theta minus cos square theta. 1 into sin square theta minus cos square theta. Nothing but sin square theta minus cos square theta. Then, this LHS is equal to, instead of sin square theta, I write there one formula. Instead of sin square theta, I write there 1 minus cos square theta. Instead of sin square theta, I write there 1 minus cos square theta. So 1 minus cos square theta minus cos square theta. 1 minus cos square theta minus cos square theta. That is 1 minus 2 cos square theta. Because cos square theta. Minus cos square theta minus cos square theta. Comes 2 times. That's why 1 minus 2 cos square theta. And that nothing but RHS. Therefore, LHS. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, sin raised to 4 theta minus cos raised to 4 theta is equal to 1 minus 2 cos square theta is 2. Is 2. Listen again. LHS, sin raised to 4 theta minus cos raised to 4 theta. We have to modify this step by using this formula a square minus b square in first bracket a plus b in second bracket a minus b. Who is a? Sin square theta. Who is b? Cos square theta. A square minus b square. So writing first bracket a plus b, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta. In second bracket a minus b, that is sin square theta minus cos square theta. But sin square theta plus cos square theta, nothing but 1. This bracket remains as b. So any bracket multiplied by 1, you get same bracket, that is sin square theta minus cos square theta. Then again, instead of this sin square theta, I write there one formula. 1 minus cos square theta and 1 minus cos square theta minus cos square theta, that is 1 minus 2 cos square theta, and that will give but RHS. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS, and therefore, given is true. Question number 8. Sec theta plus tan theta. Sec theta plus tan theta is equal to cos theta divided by 1 minus